Let's go over some basics to get you started with Excel for Android tablet. First, some typing tips. To start typing, I tap a cell, tap the formula bar, and then I start typing. When I'm done, I tap the green check mark. But here's a faster way. Just double tap, type, and then tap the check mark. And when I need to fill in a bunch of cells, I can press Enter to move to the next row down each time. When I'm done typing, I tap my tablet's back button to hide the keyboard. My back button looks like this. But yours might look something like this, depending on your tablet. One more typing tip. Let's say I need to correct a spelling mistake. I double tap the cell, tap and hold the slider, drag it to the right spot, and type in the proper spelling. Now, I'm going to enter some formulas. I'll quickly auto-sum this column. And Excel makes a guess as to what needs to be summed up. And it looks like it guessed right, so I'll tap the check mark. But let's say I want the total out to the side. Excel tries to guess which cells need to be totaled, but it doesn't get it right. So I'll just drag the handles to get the range I want. Let's take a look at formatting. Common formatting options are here, and one of the most popular is cell formatting. I'm going to set the format to the local currency by tapping Currency. If I need something different, I can tap this arrow and find more options. You can learn a lot more by just clicking the tabs and exploring. And for more on Office for Android Tablet, visit aka.ms/officeandroidtabletvideos.